strict or is he bending to it? Does that make sense? Once you get past the initial, and that's okay, you sit there and you hold on to the horn, that's all right. Get him started, and then you can start creating and fixing something. All right? Okay, let's try it again. Remember, when you get ready, it's always in preparation. It's not just a bang.
Start. You just go to start.
like this, bang, 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 bang. I may do this 10 times in that circle, like that. And he feels it every time. But he never knows when I'm going to be there and when I'm not. So he's listening to me. So that way when you get up there, you go like this. Okay. You see, and that's just a platform. Same deal here, all right? But what we're going to focus on more with you is like with Lolly hunches, okay? When she hunches, she starts bouncing like this, up and down like a sewing machine. You don't do that. What you do is your entire body comes forward, okay? So your entire body comes forward. That's why whenever you'll kind of lose that seat a little bit, and he'll duck out one way or the other, all right? So what we're going to do is we're going to concentrate on kind of getting him a little bit bigger because he's got a pretty nice low point. We just need to get you finessed in that role, okay? So let me ask you this, and I know I've adjusted that once already. How does your left leg feel? Pretty good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, all right. So go ahead and put him out a little bit more. And just making sure there again that you're kind of rolling, you know, rolling that seat underneath of you. There you go, like that, exactly. All right. So now we'll start off in our jog a little bit here. Push him over some. A little bit tighter, right? There you go. Good. Have your legs wrapped around him. Push him over some. Yeah. There. Push him over some. Good. There you go. I like that. Good. Bye. Push him over. Okay. Oh, that's a hand going in the reverse.
Only in the dream park. Only in the dream pool.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, so there. Now, really want you to kind of talk to him on that left ring a lot. There you go, a lot. Yeah, keep it moving, keep it moving. Move, move, move. There, move, move, move. Legs, squeeze, squeeze with those legs. There you go. That's it. Sit back, look around. Good. All right, so now up over here, we're going to ask him to lower. Here we go. Lower. Ah, oh, there. I see? And that's what we got to work on right there. Push him over now. Push him over. There. Now come around in that circle. There you go. Just close. Step to the inside. Good. Good catch. I like that. Just catch him. There we go. Now look around. Okay? Look around. Legs. Look around with the left hand now. Left hand, now legs, left hand, there you go, left hand, don't let go of that, good. Now you're going to go straight just a little bit, stay way back in the side, one stop, way back.
Ooh.
There you go, good, great. That was a stop there now, that's what we like right there. How's your saddle feel?
Good.
Feel loose at all?
Hey, buddy.
Hey, handsome.
Here.
Ran out of loops, so I just put a knot.
Yeah.
So, I like them actually. I prefer them.
Get you tightened up a little. There. Okay. Much better.
All right.
I do actually prefer them over a.
Yeah, everybody has their way that they. The only time I ever do that, this is just me, is if I have nylon. Because nylon, if you put the buckle in there, it'll pull loose.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I've had people that have ended up having saddle problems with horses.
Yeah, it'll,
yeah.
Yeah, the nylon stuff.
Right out of that little hole. Yep. I tell them, I say, listen, don't ever buckle a nylon strap. A leather one, no problem. It's even like when we first saddle those horses, if you get two loops and you get them kind of cinched up a little bit, if they bust in two, that leather's porous and it swells.
Right.
It'll swell to itself. So it won't come off.